The toy park.
Welcome to the toy park, everyone. Do you know me? Do you know me? Morning. Hi, everyone. I am going to be with you today, and well, I'm sorry, but you know, my hair is a bit messy because I rushed to leave this morning, so maybe you can help me tie my hair. Do you know me, by the way? Do you remember my name? I am, that's right, yay, I'm Ariel. Well, hello. Yeah, I've got beautiful long hair and a lovely green dress, because look at her, it's beautiful because she's got this nice shiny sparkly, it's beautiful. See, when as soon as I move it around under the lights, she's got this, all the sparkles comes to life. It looks like she is dancing under a giant chandelier. Well, I love this because she's got a purple shell on her dress, which is beautiful, and this is all beautifully made. See, look at all these patterns on the shoulder pad. It's lovely, isn't it? And you know what? My favorite bit is this bit, because it's not just the net, just like all the other dresses, this net actually has got sparkles on them. See? Do you see this bit? It's sparkly. And if I move it around, you can see the sparkles, the glitter. They move around too. So yeah, I think it's this is a beautiful dress for Ariel. So let's do her hair for now and see what we have in the surprises, guys. Look, see, we've got nice big bag of surprise eggs with little surprises in there. Well, are you guys ready to do my hair? Well, so what we're gonna do with her hair is that I've got this really pretty green flower that is perfect for her, but it's a bit big, but it's all right. See, it's beautiful, isn't it? It's got this lovely black feather, or just a green color that I think it suits Ariel very well, and it will look beautiful on her hair. So what we're gonna do is, what should we do with her hair, guys? Ponytail, lower ponytail, and or hair braid? What do you think? Give me some suggestion. I think I am going to give her a little braid, a big braid actually, because you know, when you do your hair with a low braid like this, it looks very elegant. Well, do you guys braid your hair, or do you know how to braid your hair? If not, then maybe you can get your mom to do it for you, or you're just so good, you know how to braid your hair. Guys, do you like it? Do you like my hairstyle? Look, it even got, see, a little bit of volume there, which is great. Guys, do you like my new hairstyle? If you got a better hairstyle that you think it will suit me better, make sure you leave a comment down there, yes, right there, down there. Leave a comment, tell me what do you want me to do next time, or what do you want me to put on my hair next time, because you know, I've got bright red hair and I just think that sometimes it's nice to play around with it a bit more. Okay, now this hair decoration, it comes with a clip, so I'm just going to clip it on top of her hair Right, there. There. At the back of her hair. Just right there. There you go, and then I'm going to flip the net over her head to make it look like she is wearing one of these giant headdress. See? Ta-da! It looks like she is going on a festival. But you know, in our beautiful world of butterflies, see, look, wow, this is amazing. In our lovely world full of butterflies and the fantasies, I just think it's always nice to be a bit more dramatic, because you know, we don't get this kind of celebration and colors and all this amazing colors and creatures together every single day. So well, let's make the most of it and check out my headpiece again. It's beautiful. I really like it, girls. Do you like it? Or if you want to see other hairpiece or hair decoration or different colors, feel free to leave a comment, and then maybe I will wear them next time. So now, if you're ready, I think it's time to open the surprises. Yay! But today we are going to do it with a special guest. Well, she, I'm not sure if he's a she or a he, but I've never seen him before. So if you know him, please let me know what's his name, because I have no idea what's his name. I just think he looks really cool. I saw him in the street earlier, and well, I think he looks super cool. So something I've never seen in my world before, so I just think that you guys might like to have him as our special guest to open our amazing surprises. Okay, well, thank you very much, Ariel. So let's invite our special guest. Hey! Woohoo! It's Alien Guy. Well, he's really cool, because look, see, he's got this head that is wobbly. And you can actually get him to stand very well. And my favorite bit is this bit. And he's got this, oh my goodness, you can really turn him, turn his head quite a long way. And look, oh dear, his head is going, there you go, let's move his head back to the front. Well, he's got this red eyes and some really cool details right here. And he's not, he's really, really shiny, as you can see from the lights coming in from this direction. Isn't he cool? Isn't he cool, Ariel? Yeah, I think he's really cool. I think he's gonna enjoy opening our surprise egg together. And my favorite bit is actually this bit, because it's really, really detailed. I mean, there are a lot of figures out there that aren't as detailed, but this is, he's great, because he's quite heavy as well, and feels good to just hold him, like he's got weight there. Look at all those details, they're all very futuristic. And let's see if we can move his legs. Oh no, we can't move his legs, but it's alright. As long as he can stand still, then it's fine. But I just think it's gonna be cooler if his legs can move, or if the joints can be moved like front and back. Okay, so that's pretty much it. Well, let's do a 360 degrees. There you go. See, look at the details, unbelievable. and it looks really good in this in under the spotlight. It just looks extra cool, and you know, the depth, you can see how detailed it is, and he's got this thing on his ear. Actually, he's got really cool ears too. It's like a robot thing, robot ears. Awesome. Okay, well, I'm really happy that we get to open these surprise eggs with Iggly and Guy. Thank you very much for inviting him today, Ariel. Well, shall we start opening the surprise eggs? Well, I think so, guys. This is my first time meeting a princess. Really pleasure meeting you. Thank you for having me today. I am ready to open surprise eggs, and I'm really excited. My hands are shaking. Look, okay, well, let's put you right there. And you, Ariel, you both can sit together. There you go. And let's do this. Ooh, don't you love the sound of surprise egg? This is my favorite sound. When you open, when I open these eggs, they always come with this. Exciting! I just keep doing this, so I you know, I can guess what's in it, or what's, you know, whether it's hard or whether it's soft. And these are really cool because look, we've got some diamonds on it, some gems. Got this pink one, really beautiful pink, and this is actually light purple color, but it doesn't show very well in the camera. You see it? Let's see if Ariel can see it. There you go. See? It's really shiny. Okay, let's see what's in it. Oh. Who is she? Wow, it's beautiful. It's Applejack from the Little Pony. Wow, look. And she's not just she's so special. This is so special because well, I'm really happy about this because she's transparent. She's an orange as she is normally, but she's got this amazing transparent body. Look at that. It is really cool. Do you like it, Ariel? Well, she's beautiful, everyone. She's beautiful. Well, let's put Applejack right next to Mr. Alien there, and then we can see who else fits in the other surprise eggs. Well, let's lean her back there a little bit. Oh dear. His head is a bit too heavy. Okay, well, I'm gonna keep this here because they're so amazing and pretty and shiny. There. Let's do this. Let's try the green one, guys. Let's try the green one. Look. Can you see this? This one even comes with a little pearly sticker there. Look. It's a nice shiny pink pearl sticker, and it's really big. There you go. We can't open a surprise egg without shaking it and hear what it sounds like. Oh, this is my favorite sound of all time. It's the sound of shaking a surprise egg. Can you shake yours, guys? Oh my goodness. Who is this? It's Pinkie Pie! Is she Pinkie Pie? Yeah. She's got this beautiful rainbow hair. See? Look. I want rainbow hair like this. Because You know, we don't get to use rainbow hair all the time, unless it's birthday parties. But, you know, one day I'm gonna get hair like this just because I love rainbow colors so much. And you know what? It never hurts to have some extra colors every day. So let's put you on the side and keep going with the other surprise eggs. Let's see who else is waiting for us. Well, which color should I go for, guys? Come on, tell me. Well, which color should we go for, Ariel? Let's go for the red one. Same color in my hair. Okay. What do you think's in it, guys? Oops. Sound's gone. Something must have got stuck in it. See? There's no sound. How does this happen? There's no sound, but it feels like something's in there. No sound. Do you think something's in it? No sound. Ooh, who is she? Wow. Do you know her name? Everyone, do you know her? I think she is Twilight Sparkle, isn't she? She's got this beautiful purple body, but well, her hair is yellow here. I think she's just been to the salon. She's just had her hair done. And I think she looks beautiful with her new hair color. Do you like it? Do you prefer her with a yellow color, or do you prefer her hair with the purple and pink? Well, leave a comment and let me know. I think she looks really cool. Well, let's put her on the side. Well, actually, I think she's got the color of Twilight Sparkle, because she's got this beautiful purple color. But I think her she can be Derpy Hooves as well, but I'm not quite sure, because Derpy Hooves quite bluish gray, and she's got a beautiful purple color, so I think she must be Twilight Sparkle. But you know, if you got any suggestions, or if you are sure that whether, you know, if you're pretty sure whether she's Twilight Sparkle or Derpy Hooves, then you know, leave a message, and then well, we'll call her like how you want to call her. Well, thank you very much. Okay, let's put you right there. Well, trouble with these figures are you can only stand them like this. See? You can only stand them like this. So, you know, their face is facing down. They're facing down. So, yeah, I think it would be more fun if they can stand upright like this. Yeah, but they just keep falling. So maybe you can sit on Ariel's lap for now. I really like her hair too. Let's go for the one with orange and some blue diamond sticker. Ta-da! Well, who is this? Oh, she's got a fire pattern right here. What do you think she is, guys? Do you know? Even got a lovely horn right there, like a unicorn. It's beautiful. Have you ever seen a unicorn? I've seen horses before, but I've seen ponies before, horses, sheep, but I've never seen a real unicorn before. Have you? Have you guys? If you've seen a unicorn before, let me know. Or if you've drawn a unicorn, then take a picture and leave it in a comment, and I'd like to take a look what your unicorn looks like, or draw me one unicorn, and then who knows, maybe we can run a maybe we can make a drawing tutorials on the you know, how to make or draw unicorns. Yeah, well, let's put you right there. And oh, she can actually stand, because if you can compare them, see, their legs are in different positions, so that is why she can stand better than the others, which is great. So, and she comes with beautiful turquoise color, and that suits Ariel very well. Okay, let's go for the purple one. Huh, what do you think this is, guys? Woohoo! It's another princess! Who is she, everyone? I guess you know her. She is Elsa! She's in her supermodel pose. I really like this. It looks like she's selling this really, really cool dress in a amazing pose, and I like her hairstyle too, because it looks like the wind is coming from behind, and you know, it's got a bit of movement in it, and you can stand her pretty well right anywhere you want, and it's actually quite detailed. You can see her face really well, the texture of her hair is there, and you know, but I think it's gonna be more fun if the hair is soft, so we can flip it around a bit. But anyway, still a pretty cool figure though. See, let's see if her arm's soft or no. Ooh. It's quite soft, you can bounce her back and forth. Hello Ariel, I'm a bit small because I come in a surprise egg, but you know, it's pocket size, and that's what makes me awesome, because I can put her in my pencil case, and I can bring her in my pocket, I can bring her anywhere I want, and it, you know, there's always space for me because I am so tiny. Nice meeting you, Ariel. Okay, let's put you right next to this, right next to Ariel. Okay. Right guys, let's try this one. It's a very special one. It's a gold one. What does it sound like? Ta-da! Oh my goodness, she's one of my favorite Disney characters. Like my all-time favorite and classic ones. Look at her. Who is she? Have you ever met her? Have you ever seen a giant Minnie Mouse? Hey! Ooh, she's wearing a yellow dress today, not a polka dot one. And her ribbon, it's instead of a polka dot one, red and white polka dot, it's in pink, which I think it's amazing. Look at her, I'm really happy about this. And she came in this beautiful, beautiful gold shiny egg. Yay! Hi everyone, it's been nice meeting you here. Well, I'm really pleased. Oh my goodness, I'm so happy. Well, let's put Minnie over there, right next to, right under the hand of Ariel. There you go. Ta-da! She's beautiful, that's my favorite so far. What's your favorite, guys? Which one of these little figures are your favorite? And, well, let me know, and then, who knows, maybe we can see them again soon. Now we've got two more eggs, let's try the yellow one, because I want to keep this silver one for the end. Okay, gotta have a shake first, because I really like this noise. Whoopsie. What do you think is in this, guys? Let's see. Ta-da! Oh my goodness, who is she? I think she's Fluttershy. Yeah? And she's got this ice cream on her body. It's really pretty. And well, today's surprise eggs, it's so much fun because, you know, it's all about My Little Pony. And you know what, guys, if you like the Little Ponies, make sure you like this video, and then we can make some more comments, we can make some more videos out of them. And I quite like them because they're all so colorful, and they all got rainbow hair, and I really like them. So, oh, this one can stand too. See, they all can stand. It's far better when you can just leave them standing like this instead of falling down like that. Anyway, guys, if you want me to make a separate videos for My Little Pony, make sure you like this video, or leave a comment. Tell me to make a video of My Little Pony, and then I will probably make it for you. So like this video and leave a comment. Right, let's open this amazing last surprise eggs. Ooh, another princess. Who is she? Wow, look at her. Do you know her? Do you know her? Do you know Ariel? Do you? Let me see, let me look up close. Is she Cinderella, guys? Is she Cinderella? Does she look like Cinderella? No, I don't think so. Guys, look up close. Ariel, look up close. Are you sure she's Cinderella? No, I don't think so. Is she Rapunzel? Is she? Oh no, guys, look up close. Is she Rapunzel? Has she got long, long, long hair all the way down to the tower? No, I don't think so. And, well, she's not blonde, so I don't think she's Rapunzel. Guys, help me out here. Who is she? Why don't you tell me? Tell me, who is she? Well, let's see, is she Snow White? Let's see. Snow White has black short hair, so I don't think she's Snow White. I'm not Snow White, everyone. Look, I've got this beautiful yellow dress. Come on. I'm not Snow White. I've got this amazing fluffy yellow dress and beautiful long brown hair. Oh, come on, do you know me? Come on. So, girls, if you know her, scream her name now, and maybe I can hear it. Sorry? Oh, that's right, she is Belle from Beauty and the Beast. Well done, guys. Woohoo! Yay! Thank you, guys. Yes, I am Belle from Beauty and the Beast, one of the prettiest dresses ever. I really like my dresses, and that's what makes me special. It's my lovely yellow dress. Well, you're right, Ariel. You're right, Belle. You are really special with the nice yellow gown. I want one like that too. It's so pretty. Maybe we can have a little swap next time. You can wear my green, sparkly, lovely dress, in case you girls forgotten how beautiful it is. Nice and sparkly with a shell and a heart. Maybe we can have a little swap next time. And you, Belle, can try on my green dress. Who knows? Well, if you girls want to see more of us, more of Ariel, more of Snow White, Belle, all these other amazing Disney princesses you can think of, then stay tuned and make sure you leave a comment and tell me who is your favorite Disney princesses. I like the moon because they are so beautiful. Look at their face. You know, don't we all just dream to be them all the time, dancing in our little fantasy world with our little prince and our hearts? And well, you know, more importantly, we love our beautiful dresses. And well, let's spread the love around, everyone. See, so Belle is there, she's joining Minnie Mouse, she's joining all the other ponies, and then of course Elsa is enjoying herself right there for becoming our special guest today. And I'm really, really happy that we get to show him our amazing world of surprise eggs full of little ponies and Disney princesses. Thank you so much. I think he deserves a kiss on the cheek from Ariel. Thank you so much for coming, alien guy. It's been a pleasure meeting you. Well, hopefully we can see you again soon. Bye, guys. Thank you for watching the toy park. Thank you very much. Have a lovely day. Bye-bye and stay tuned. Stay tuned for the toy park. Bye-bye.